Prime Minister Datuk Seri Anwar Ibrahim today said the flood situation in the country is under control and there is no need to declare a disaster emergency. He assured the public that the government is taking steps to mitigate the effects of future floods following the recent heavy rainfall and flooding in several states. Anwar said the government has agreed to expedite flood mitigation projects in Johor, with work set to start in June.